My 2 second improvement video is when you're on the job and you have a crew box you're working out of, a lot of times you've got your prints on top of the gang box and you need something inside. My improvement is that I made a shelf for the inside of the box that stays on the inside, and I work off of this, and that way if I need anything inside the box, I just look up, I've got it right here, I don't have to do that.